This video clip presents several examples of mapping XYZ and RGB values to the columns of an XYZ format point cloud file. The Format Conversion dialog lets you map XYZ and RGB values to columns of the point cloud file, so a given value of a point will always be read from a given column of the XYZ file. In the first example, the imported file has 7 columns. The first 3 columns provide the X, Y, and Z coordinates. The fourth column contains values that are greater than 255. So this column certainly does not contain RGB values, since RGB values are always whole numbers between 0 and 255. Just for comparison, if we keep the R, G, and B values mapped to the fourth, fifth, and sixth columns respectively, and import the file, we can see that the result is incorrect, since the whole point cloud object is very reddish in color. If we now import the file again, but this time map the R, G, and B values to the 5th, 6th, and 7th column respectively, the result now gives us the proper colors. In the second example, we again have 7 columns. However, in this case, we see values between 0 and 255 in the 4th through 7th columns. So at this point, we cannot decide which column we do not need to use. Of course, you can always ask the consultant who provided the file, but as a last resort, you may open the XYZ file, which is a simple text file, in a text editor to see the values in other rows. When we do so and start checking out values, we can see that the fourth column in row 26 has a value greater than 255. Thus, we can safely assume that we need to map the R, G, and B values to the 5th, 6th, and 7th columns respectively. When the point cloud file is imported with these settings, the resulting object gives the proper colors. Please also watch the other clips in this playlist to familiarize yourself with all the other steps of this important process.